Welcome back to CAD/CAM tutorial. Today we are going to sketch a simple hexagonal castle crown nut. This is M42. I hope you like it. Let's see how to do in SolidWorks. I hope you like it. Now let's start here. Select front plane, sketch, and select center line. Draw vertical and horizontal center line. Now select here polygon, draw one polygon, exit, select this polygon vertical and select here for construction. Select all the polygons and choose for construction. Okay, let's define the dimension 65 mm. Okay, now choose your line and start from this point. Draw one exit. Now select this upper line and this point, or better select point to point horizontal. This both point in same line. Let's define angle 45 degree. Okay, this also 45 degree. Select both the points horizontal. Okay, now let's define this gap. Okay, now select the bottom line and this defined mid distance. Okay, it's by default. Okay, this also by default. Select here fully defined sketch, calculate. Okay, now select here revolve boss base and select this midline as a axis. Okay, select the parts, go to appearance and select polished steel. This is the material we want. Select this face sketch, select circle, draw one circle and let's keep the diameter 57.2 mm. Okay, and select this inside circle and convert it. That's it. Select extruded boss, and extrude up to 12 mm. Okay, now see, now it's time to make some thread here. So select this face sketch, select this inside circle and convert it. Now select helix and thread, select here pitch and revolution. Pitch keep 3, reverse direction 20, revolution 0 degree clockwise. Okay, select top plane sketch. Now here let's make the profile geometry. And connect one line from mid. Exit, select this line vertical and for construction. Okay, now let's define the length. (4.5 mm) and let's say degree 60 degree. Okay, again choose center line and find out where is the midpoint. Okay, connect with this line, exit. Now it's time to select this center midpoint and this line and make here relation pierce. You can see here it's pierce, exit. Now it's time to make a thread. Now you can see the profile selected, just select sweep cut, and here profile selected, select the thread. See path V selected. Okay, now see we created path thread inside. Select this face, sketch normal, draw one polygon here. Exit. Now select one line and this line tangent. That's it. Select extruded cut. Here keep flip side to cut and make through all. Okay. Now see it took the shape of nut. Now again choose top plane, sketch, normal, and here we want to cut some, find out the mid plane, exit. Select here corner rectangle and draw one rectangle up to here. Let's define 9 mm. Okay, now select these three lines and make relation symmetric. Okay, choose here fillet, keep radius 3 mm, select these two corners. Okay, now it's time to cut. Select here extruded cut. In one direction, select through all. Okay. See, we make one groove. Now it's time to make multiple number of groove. So select here circular pattern. Select this cutout here. And select the path. Any circular face select. Or clear this. We need to select full circle and here make 360 or select here equal spacing and keep 360 degree and make 8 number of patterns. Okay. Now see, this is the our castle nut, castle crown nut, M42. You can see here we forget to add some chamfer. So how we will add chamfer? Just do one thing, just take it back up to this step, chamfer, select 1 mm and select this edge 3 mm 45. Okay, now take it down. That's it. So this is the chamfer. So see, and if you want to change any material, you can change it directly from here, or you can directly select here material, edit material. And here you can choose all the material, whatever you want, cast, alloy, steel, apply, close. See, I hope you like it. Please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.